Hi, my name is Jessica Voss, and I'm an engineer here at Johnson Space Center for the Orion vehicle.
And my name is Takiyah Sirmons. I'm a food scientist here in the Space Food Systems Laboratory.
We're here today because Orion's Exploration Mission 2 mission has us going around the moon without being attached to any sort of habitation module. So in order to complete that mission, we need to pack all the food that we need for four crew for like 10 to 14 days. So that's quite a bit of mass and volume that we're talking about. So I've tasked the Space Food Systems Laboratory to help me out with this.
And so these are just a few of the meal replacement bars that we have scheduled to go on the Orion vehicle. We have the banana nut bar, orange cranberry bar, ginger vanilla bar, and barbecue nut bar, each totaling about 700 to 800 calories. So it's a huge meal replacement, and Jessica is going to taste those here with us today. So we have some human studies going on that'll tell us whether or not people could eat bars every day, or if they need to eat them every 5 days, or every 7 days, or they don't like bars at all. So.
All right. Well, I'm excited to see how that study turns out, and in the meantime... This one looks like Spam. Is it like a peanut butter version?
Yeah.